if you have this or this, it doesn't, either one will work.
Okay, back here.
What you want to do is put your feet on the hips and bring your knees in. Stabilize a wrist and go to the side. Okay. In this case, I can go to either side. But you see what's happening? He's moving. That's why you want to try to get him between your legs, because it keeps him from moving away from the arm bar.
And you're twisting to the side.
I'm doing a side bend. Mm-hmm. Okay.